on today's show, it was show 40, and we looked at the closing of BBC Three and the Jeremy Hunt versus Junior Doctor's feud. We had special features to commemorate this with BBC Three or not BBC Three, where we learned that Bob's Big Break was a BBC Three show, and we had Hunt Jeremy Hunt, where we learned that Jeremy Hunt was in the Houses of Parliament from the clues that he was someone with a double three-legged gravity escape mechanism, someone built between 1814 and 1870, and that was important in the UK. Also today, we had Sam's Joke of the Week, which was, what's white and can't climb trees? A fridge. We also had Sam's Song of the Week, which was the NHS choir with a bridge over you. Also today, we had Sam's eight of the songs, letters, songs representing the letters G and H, and they were the Beatles with Hard Day's Night for letter H, and the letter G was the Beach Boys with Good Vibrations. Also today, we had you were bugling Jeremy Hunt throughout the show on www.huntjeremy.co.uk. And throughout the show, we managed to get the amount of bugles up by about 35,000. It's still going up now. The current total is 10,120,416 bugles. So congratulations to anyone, everyone that got bugling. That was today's In Case You Missed It.